So Finn.auto is something what we call a car subscription model. Yeah? Similar to Spotify for music, where you pay a monthly fee and then consume music, or Netflix for movies and videos. Yeah? We provide something like that for cars.
In my eyes, Finn.auto is the key for anyone who wants to use a car. For a person who wants to have a car, there are usually a lot of things connected that the person needs to do. The person needs to go to a car dealership and whatever, talk to the people, makes a big deal out of it. With us, we make car ownership easy and simple and bring it in the hands of the customers of an e-commerce shop.
HR, finance, legal, operation, yeah, user acquisition, we even use it for managing our Google ads, ad campaigns and all this stuff. So actually it's everywhere. We do the customer journey with Integromat, period.
In a normal world, when you want to build an automation, you need two people. You need one person who knows about the process, who designs the process and defines, okay, we will do this step, and this step. And you will have a second person who will be the person in charge to actually implement this feature. In a no-code world, and with a tool such as Integromat, you would have exactly one person and not two, who does both of the jobs. So this one person would be the person who designs the job and also builds the job.
We have cross-functional teams, so with engineers and business people sitting together, working hand in hand. And this is exactly what Integromat is made for.
When Integromat wouldn't exist, we would definitely have much more people and we wouldn't be there where we are today.
Yeah.
We would not be able to build those kind of automations in this amount of time with that few people. The key services that we rely on are Airtable to store our data, and HubSpot as a CRM tool, which is also the customer-facing tool, sends out emails. And the third key tool, and also the glue between everything we use, not only those two key tools, is Integromat.
Yeah, for me, I like this comparison with a Swiss Army knife. That's it. I love hiking, and I always have my little small Swiss Army knife, and that's for me. Right? I have a problem, I solve it. Period. No magic. And this is exactly Integromat. I have a process, I have a problem, I have no idea how to solve it. I use Integromat as a tool. That's why it's nothing that you can just replace easily.